Hey guys, today I've got really intense video for you. I hope all of you will learn something from this situation, so check this out and drive safe. The driver decided to turn around in the worst possible place and in the worst possible way.
How can you turn right there, man? You got your indicator on. You got your indicator on, mate. I'm just wondering if you're turning there.
Lane splitting ends pretty bad for this biker. One of the bikers couldn't restrain himself and decided to overtake, unfortunately in the worst possible place and time.
It was at this moment that he knew. He... The driver deliberately cuts the biker off and then just gets away.
It's hard to understand the behavior of this driver, and it also looks like he doesn't care much about it.
Caught that on film.
Thank you.
Oh, Dreck!
Unfortunately, when the biker realized that the car in front of him had stopped at the pedestrian crossing, it was too late.
What are you doing?
Are you okay?
Yeah. But you do realize you're in the left turn lane, right?
No, I thought I was going straight.
No, you're in the left turn lane.
Oh, okay. But you're okay.
Yeah. You kind of hit my foot, but... Yeah.
Yeah, because I know I didn't hit you, but I'm like, are you okay?
Mm-hmm. Okay. Alright. No, you're fine.
Thanks for watching till the end. I hope you've enjoyed it. See you soon in the next video. Ride safe.